The life of a Roanoke doctor who was murdered in Belize will be celebrated during a memorial service. The service for Dr. Gary Swank is tomorrow at 7 at St. John's Evangelical Lutheran Church on Brambleton Avenue. Visitation with his family begins at 6. Instead of flowers, the family is asking donations be made to a scholarship fund for the Swank children at any American National Bank branch.